just had an afternoon with Bop, Kidz Bop. Daddy's a monkey, let's see. A red panda. Go, Jerry. Up to 26 guests. Got a little activity for the kids that whatever animal you see, you have a card and then you stamp each animal that you see. So a way of, to, you know, keep the children engaged, I guess. I think that's a good touch.
That's it.
Well done.
And then you open the next one.
I've seen this one.
Slow. All right
then. They are funny. The little one is so funny. That's the meerkats.
Mom, would you adopt one of these?
Several. You could do it, Jerry. Let's get out of here, Rob. What are you? A red panda?
Yeah, I can climb then. So put your hand on. Put your hand on. Wait. Let's see what you are, Jerry.
Oh, so you put your hand there to tell you what you are.
Oh. Nine. I'm a nine.
Daddy's a monkey. Let's see. A red panda.
Panda like me.
So it's how long can you stand on one leg? A flamingo can stand on one leg all night. So the kids are doing a challenge. Judah can stand one night. Isn't it, Judah? The whole night. Janae's on 35 seconds. 38, 39, 40. Oh. Don't lose it.
What was that
1 minute? Who's it, Janae? Wow, a minute and 15 seconds. Go on, Janae.
Jerry, no, no, wait, wait, you do yours, wait.
No, Janae, no, no, no.
You need to sit still, you don't move.
Love this. Hi guys. The lovely sensory indoor play for the kids. Go on, Judah. Go on, Judah. He's here. Ooh, sit down and slide. Sit down. That's it. Go on, Jerry. Whee! Whee!
Hey.
Quick.
Three, go. That's good. 2, 3, go. That's yours. Well done. All right, let's go, guys. Wow, loads to do here.
Let the skull fill back, it just went straight through it.
Wow, we've got a lot to do here.
I'm going down the yellow slide now.
I'm going in here, guys.
It goes down.
Oh, wow, it's a really big park. There's loads to do. Really big. We go somewhere, this guy will always clean as if he works here. What is he doing? Every single time we go somewhere, this guy will clean where he's eaten before he leaves. Scary, how?
Scary. I went inside danger.
I'm flipping that.
There's a wind step.
Oh. Oh. So we're currently in a maze.
Let's get on the way.
Yeah. How do we get out? What's in there? Hunter's hideaway.
I forgot. Whoa.
Whoa. How do you find your way out?
Not there.
Here. Is he here?
Where? Come, guys. Daddy's found the way. Come. Daddy's found the way.
No, he just went.
What? What's there?
It's scary. What?
What is it? Oh my gosh, where are we going? Who's going to be in there? Look in there.
What's in there?
There's a mummy in there.
Yeah, come and have a look here.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, on the right.
What? I was nothing. You just see the mummy.
Mom, go!
five.
Oh!
No, no, no! I haven't been here!
Let's see. Dad, there's more!
Hey, go grab! Hey, Aladdin and Yes, it's this way, guys. That's the start.
That's not the exit.
Yeah, I'm coming.
That's not the exit. We're just going backwards.
Yeah, we're just going backwards. That's it. That was fun.
Thank you.
It has been a really, really good day. We only got to spend about 3 hours here. But it has been the best 3 hours this whole holiday. It's been amazing. There's so much to do at this Drusillas Park. It's a zoo, it's a playground, arcades. They've got loads of rides for the kids as well. Everything in one, good restaurants, all in one, literally. So if you want to come, if you need to come here, I advise you come and spend the whole day to get the full, you know, beauty, enjoy everything about this park. But yeah, we've had an amazing day. It's been fantastic. Bye. Exit. It's been good. Thank you for having us. No, open the stuff, let's see what's there.
Okay. So here we have some school supplies.
We have some stickers. How was it?
Really?
So who did you meet?
Free Kidz Bop.
Huh?
Free Kidz Bop.
Yeah. Kidz Bop, yeah. Thank you very much. Okay guys, so it has been a lovely day out. We have just had an afternoon with Kidz Bop. We're invited on this PR event. So we just had an afternoon with them. It was fantastic. The kids had a blast. And yeah, just making our way back home now. So how was that, guys?
It was amazing. We just saw kids celebrities.
And they got to go into the recording booth. That's where Adele, you know Adele, right?
Yeah.
That's where she records her music. The big star of the whole UK, Adele. She records in there. I didn't even know that. That's amazing. So I feel privileged to be able to have gone. So yeah, it's been an eventful day. It's been a good day. Wow. So is this just like a lounge for just having drinks or?
Yeah, yes. It's one of our famous room, the lounge, yes.
Wow.
It's very famous,
okay.
Very cozy place.
Yeah.
You can have a drinks here before dinner.
So this is just a little lounge area where you can have your drinks before you go and have something to eat. It's a lovely, beautiful lounge area, very cozy. So here we have the bar. This place is just so gorgeous, guys. Over here we have the bar. Ample amount of drinks as well. And then straight through you have... We have the private dining area. You said it hosts how many guests?
Up to 26
guests. And their artistry in this restaurant is just exquisite, absolutely amazing. This is the outside area where you can sit and have dinner here or have some drinks outside as well.